Elysion Boulevard was a regular rich people row. You wanted fancy boutiques and shops. No place better. But that was long ago, before the puppet frenzy.
Why, hello! I didn't know anyone was alive out here. I know what you're thinking, but I'm not a burglar. I'm just crashing in an abandoned house for a while. Don't worry, I won't cause any trouble. We survivors need to look out for each other. For your information, I didn't steal this.
Thank you.
sense something strange. Jeepers! Is that a butterfly? Why is the ergo reacting like that? If you want to check it out, I can take point.
This must be your first time in the petrification disease quarantine zone. For most people, this is their last stop. You are a good Samaritan for coming all the way here. I'm one. May I ask you a favor? My family took my baby from me and sent me here. They said it was for my own good, but it was heartless just the same. A baby must be with its mother. Please go to Krat City Hall and bring me my baby. Thank you so much, kind one. I can finally see my sweet Elena's face again. Please hurry. Hard scales spreading across my eyes. Before I lose my sight, please.
She said the baby was at City Hall. Should we check it out? I hope everybody's...
Waiting and hoping is all I can do.
Thank you. Geppetto! You've got a lot to answer for!
You know what caused the puppet frenzy, don't you? You're their maker, practically their father! You and the alchemist scheming together. Tell me the truth! What's your problem? I'm here for the old man. Get lost. Wait. I know you. Or more like, I know what you are. You're the devil's puppet. You can't sneak past me. Die! Are you a dream or a nightmare? Stop showing up already.
Finally, we meet, son.
It's a dream come true. Seeing you like this, I understand why some people despise me. I invented the puppets, after all. I should take responsibility as their maker. But in order for me to do that, I need to take care of the puppets at City Hall. Won't you help me, son? Take this. You'll find it most useful. I want to hear all about your experiences, but now isn't a good time. Use the Stalker's key to open the bridge door. Then, get rid of the frenzied puppets that have seized City Hall. We'll catch up at Hotel Krat when you're done.
think we're done here, pal. Back to the hotel.
Geppetto. Wonderful. He is on the second floor. He can hardly wait to see you.
You've returned. Forgive a sentimental father for worrying about his son. Always remember that you're precious to me, even when I ask you to do something dangerous. Speaking of which, there's a factory just beyond Elysion Boulevard. It's packed with countless puppets. My friend, the inventor Vanini, went to stop them, but he never came back. Please, go save him and shut down the factory. Pea organs are the source of your powers. Collect quartz to get the strength you need. Remember, the hotel is the last safe place in Krat. It's our only refuge in a city full of perils. It'll be extremely dangerous if anyone has ill intentions. Be careful who you tell about this place, especially if they're stalkers or alchemists. Be wary of dangerous people, and always be a good boy to me. The city of Krat. It's probably not how you remember it, eh? Ask me any questions, and I'll fill in the gaps. Vanini Works is the puppet's main base. It's a factory where they manufacture more of themselves. Vanini himself went to stop them, but I'm worried. He's an industrialist, not a fighter. Rescue Vanini and shut down his factory. That will deny the puppets their reinforcements. The cathedral is famous for its wise and kind Archbishop Andreas. He offers sanctuary to countless refugees there. The thing is, I've lost touch with them. Perhaps no news is good news, but I'm a suspicious sort. And if the puppets push towards the cathedral, it could be devastating. Go save the Archbishop and the refugees before it's too late. Rosa Isabel Street is a stronghold of the puppets. It's a hunting ground where the most dangerous puppets roam. I believe it's the epicenter of the puppet frenzy. After all, I detected the strongest wave of ergo there. Especially for someone as precious as you. It's a perilous place. And when you walk a dangerous path, my son, it's best to take it one step at a time. I don't know what's happening in the Malam district. The Black Rabbit Brotherhood seized the neighborhood. That's all I know. It was always a run-down neighborhood, but it's descended into anarchy, or worse. I'm hearing rumors of monsters rampaging through the district. Those poor people. They need your help, son. You can get from City Hall to the factory with the key I just gave you. Vanini gave me that key. And now he's missing.